Do the bites first then. Hello. Hi again. Yaar bachpan mein Power Rangers kudte firte zyada the. Aaj khade hue hai to matlab zyada taazi nahi ho rahi hai. Hai. Puchi. Adab. Ji nahi. I'm just here to watch. बिल्कुल मेरे ख्याल से बच्चे एक बहुत ही बड़ा हिस्सा है हमारे ऑडियंस का और बच्चों के लिए कंटेंट बनाना हमारे लिए आई थिंक बहुत ज़रूरी है क्योंकि ना सिर्फ बच्चों को वो एंटरटेन करता है कंटेंट फिल्में टीवी शोज़ लेकिन उन्हें सिखाती भी हैं और वो हमारी आने वाली पीढ़ी हैं ज़्यादा साल नहीं हुए जिससे पहले मैं भी बच्चा ही था कुछ साल पहले तो मैं समझ सकता हूँ कि कितना इन्फ्लुएंस होता है फिल्मों से हमारे आइडल्स से तो आई थिंक इट्स वंडरफुल दैट किड्स गेट टू चूज देयर फेवरेट्स एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू बी हियर I don't think he made a joke. I think he was very seriously asking questions, but that's what he does. He puts everyone under the scanner, and that's the kind of show that is.
So you want to clarify something
on that? No, nothing at all. I spoke to Karan about it. The episode will be out soon, so look out for that.
Also, there's reports that maybe you are in conversation with Meera Kapoor for something.
Meera Kapoor is my sister-in-law. I think you mean Meera Nair. Yeah. I promise you, she's not doing any films anytime soon, as a director especially. Yeah, the question was what exactly? Ma'am, I'm actually not in the position. I can't take prerogative to make any announcements. When the time is here, I will definitely make an announcement from my side. But foremost, of course, the producers will take that forward. So I don't want to say anything that I can't take the prerogative. Bas. How am I supposed to take it? अगर आपकी ये राय है then I'm very happy that kids enjoy it. I mean kids should enjoy singing and dancing. And dancing is something I've been doing since I was a toddler. I can't even remember when I started dancing. So I'm very happy to be able to share that with adults and kids alike. Hopefully I'll get an opportunity soon to entertain kids even more with my dancing and acting. So I'm looking forward to that. Hopefully soon. Pray for it. Work